So these are all going to be exercises you might get out of one of my programs to help you build up those wings for the bead taper and figure fitness and bikini competitions. We're going to start with the standard lat pull downs. Usually shoulder width apart, a little bit wider. Make sure you're sitting up nice and straight, little arch in the back. Okay, common mistakes, don't lean back. Leaning back, this is more like a row, which we'll get to later. And there's no need to go behind the neck anymore, okay? Another variation, underhand grip. This is shoulder width, a little bit more narrow. Got that? All right. Here are some variations we've come up with. These I call narrow grip V-bar. This is a small V-bar pull downs. The first variation is down on one knee. Okay? Pulley is at the highest level. Pull to the chest. Okay? Next variation, both knees down. Stick the butt out, arch your back. Keep the chest high. The trick is we're taking the elbow, driving it down. We're not just bringing it right in, driving the elbows down to the floor first. This makes it even harder. Get a Bosu ball. Grab the V-bar, kneel on the Bosu ball, lean forward, let the weight hold you up. Awesome, awesome, awesome for building up the back. Next variation.
Should I do my next week?
This is a single arm. Like a high row. Okay. Opposite arm, opposite leg, good stretch. The arm is twisting, underhand, coming down to the hip. Okay. You can also switch. You get a little bit more oblique when you're doing it this way. Still all good stuff. Additionally, you get more of a row, similar. Similar to an upright row, but you're doing it single. You get a lot of rear delt. All right. Cable rows. Now we're working the center of the back. The traps, the rhomboids, reared out. Very important. Sit up nice and straight. Breathe in both the abs. Not high, very low. You find that you're leaning back, you need to lighten the weight. Some variations. Like a T-bar for a T-bar row, bring the arms out wider. Okay, machines. Let's show you a couple machines. These are by Hammer Strength, plate loaded. Pull down, okay? It's isolateral. You can do one arm at a time, okay? These also come in selectorized, which I'll show you next. These are great for pull downs, lats, rows for the machine. Just come on over here. For those that are at a higher level of competition, you may even want to split up your workouts so that you do one day, one back workout is all pull down motion. Second back workout, the next rotation would be all row motion, so that's an idea. Here's some of the plate loaded. This would be a hammer strength row. of gyms, you'll find both or one or the other, plate loaded or pin. Again, it gives you the option to do some single arm work. Good for getting more of a twist to get more of your abs going, your obliques. Okay, and then last I'll show you a, this is one of the high rows for our hammer strength. This is great for anybody who has shoulder problems, which I've acquired my first one, because your arms aren't as wide in the pull downs. Okay, again, you need to get some single arm work. Okay, so right there, that's a long series of variations for back exercises that you might see in one of my programs and to kind of help you out giving variety. Actually, I've got one more. Here's bonus footage. Shout out to my cameraman, my husband, Chet Boyers, following me around the gym. Also a shout out for the show that I promote coming up May 24th in Altamont Springs, Florida. It's the DFAC, Southeast States Naturals, so check that out. I'm going to show you last one. These are dumbbell pullovers. I got these when we were back over here. Okay. Difficult movement. Make sure the head is supported. Legs can be out straight or bent. Big stretch. Lighter weight, get the form down first before you go up in weight, but that excellent old school work. All right, thank you guys. Have a great day.